ladies and gentlemen,
yeah, brothers,
Mr. Russell Thompson.